All right, guys, so on the way to Tulum, we decided to make a quick stop at Puerto Morelos. That's M-O-R-E-L-O-S, Puerto Morelos, okay? So it's a beautiful beach, kind of beachy kind of town, but like I said, as for me, I'm not really like about the vacation-y type of beachy type of life, but I had to make a quick stop. So this is Puerto Morelos. Just go ahead and enjoy the view. It's gonna be about 5 to 10 minutes little stop here in Puerto Morelos while we're on the way to Tulum, okay? So just enjoy Puerto Morelos. It's a beautiful beach. This is, it's pretty beautiful, you know. Wow, look at this. This is awesome. Look at that water. Just natural, just naturally beautiful, man. So Puerto Morelos, this is Puerto Morelos, okay? So, you know, as you can imagine, out here in Mexico, you know, especially in this part of Mexico, it's just a lot of beautiful kind of touristic, you know. Like I say, I'm here at Cancun, but I wanted to see the little towns around Cancun. So there is Tulum, that's where we're actually going to Tulum, but this is just a quick little stop in Puerto Morelos. Okay, so how you doing?
Hi.
Good, good. So look at it, you know, look at it. Puerto Morelos, beautiful, beautiful little beach. Just so beautiful. Yeah, this is awesome, man. This is awesome. It's awesome. Not gonna be here very long. Just kind of give you a quick little, Puerto Morelos. Beautiful. People just, people just having a good time. People just chilling, relaxing. It's Mexico. Puerto Morelos. M-O-R-E-L-O-S. Puerto Morelos. That's beautiful, man. Just kind of chill, laid back. But I'm on the way to Tulum. Tulum is where I want to go because... Hey, how's it going?
Hey. Hey. Hi.
There you go.
You know, Mexicans are beautiful people. Just awesome. How's it going, man?
Buddy.
How you doing, man?
Diving, man.
Hey, how's it going?
Welcome to the national park.
Oh, this is a national park,
yeah.
What's it called?
Underwater.
Oh,
so
okay.
To visit it, you have to go diving or snorkeling.
What's it called? What's the park called? What's the name?
Puerto Morelos Reef National Park.
Puerto Morelos Reef National Park.
Yeah.
All right, man.
Like 900 different kind of corals and fishes registered.
Just
in
around
area.
Here?
Yeah.
Man,
it's a beautiful area. It's like 40 miles.
It's 40 miles long?
40 miles long and 10 miles long to
deep
the
in there.
To the sea, yeah.
Man, this is awesome. So you say you have to, when you come out here, you have to swim. I have to swim, right?
Yeah,
I have to get in there?
But it's super easy because, for example, if you're going to snorkeling, they provide you life jacket and everything, guide, so it's super easy.
Okay,
it's
perfect.
It's for beginners.
Okay, do they have pills for anxiety?
Yeah.
This is awesome, man. What's your name, buddy?
Ramir.
Ramir, oh, nice to meet you, man.
And here, the best fruits.
Hola, man.
The beach.
Hola. So it's just fruit?
Si. Sí.
Yes, that's fruit.
Oh, okay.
Coconut, mango,
this is
watermelon.
Coconut?
It's coconut.
Coconut, mango. Okay, okay.
But
this is
cool. Spicy. Mexican
is it spicy?
Style.
Yes, yeah.
What is this? Is this like a...
Valentina?
Chamoy.
Let me test it out. Let me test it. You got something for me to test it? Like, try it?
You can put the finger.
Oh.
Only
yeah,
this?
Yeah, go ahead.
It's not that super spicy, eh? Like, if you like spicy...
Check this. Oh, very
nice.
Like
spicy.
Hey, this is, you know, you just gotta be spontaneous.
It is
ooh.
Good.
So, that, you eat that with the fruit?
Yes.
This is awesome.
Mexican style.
Yeah, let me buy some, man.
Only 50
some
pesos.
Some coconut. One. Coconut, yes. Yeah, let's get some coconut, yeah.
Yeah.
And you want with it?
This is awesome. Yeah, with the spice, yeah.
Spicy?
Yeah. Yeah, very much, yeah, man.
Salt.
Salt, lemon.
No, not really, this is good enough.
Yes.
This is it. You wanna come try this? You sure?
Yep. And this is for YouTube?
YouTube, yeah, this is gonna be YouTube, man. So.
And Instagram too?
No? Huh?
Instagram too?
It's
okay, yeah?
Instagram, yeah.
That's cool, man.
So I get the whole thing? The whole thing?
Yeah.
All of it? Oh, okay. That's
it's,
nice.
It's 50 pesos.
Yeah, I need to try it. Let me try it.
Oh, $50, you say?
Nah, not really.
$50, man, that's...
I will follow you, buddy, eh?
Okay,
do
perfect.
Do you know his Instagram?
Coconut. No, it'll be coconut and spice. Oh, you got a cloth, man?
Salt.
No, like a little cloth.
Servilleta también.
No, this is good.
Can you write your Instagram?
Yeah. Oh, you got it? Okay. This is,
Is that, it's good?
Can you hold it for me? Yeah, this is good, man.
Yeah?
Oh, it's, okay.
Yeah, I'm a scuba diving instructor. So if you want to try a scuba,
okay.
More than welcome. We can see some sharks,
mermaids, everything.
Oh, really?
And how much is it? How many hours or why?
Like, if you never try,
all right, yeah.
These are like $100, include the beginner class. We try the gear here, and we go to the week. Also, I have my GoPro.
All right, guys, so this is Puerto Morelos. Like I said, you know, just take one last little beautiful view of this beach. This is beautiful, man. Yeah. I wish I could speak Spanish. Next time I come down here, I'll be speaking Spanish. But this is awesome, man. Look at this. Look at this. Look at the beauty of that water right there. Everybody just over here, just kind of laid back. It's not like Cancun where it's wild. Everybody's everywhere. This is just kind of like a laid back type of place. So, all right. All right. We'll see you in Tulum.